Hello everyone, this is Extreme. Today I'm going to show you a tournament battle on the map River Styx. I have my usual startup and this was my first game of the day. So, there is a spoiler alert and that would be... I have the feeling that my second game is cursed. This is my first game. As you can see, everything is going all right. Just going to get all the crates. Speed up 3 times. The match is going to take 15 minutes. Scouting, getting crates, scouting the enemy base. A particular build up. Please note, this guy is building forward and he isn't the only one. But soon enough that later. I don't know what he's building over there, but I got most crates, just gathering forces, and I have chosen to get some Coyote out. I've got beaten horribly wrong, better said, I got beaten very horrible in the second match yesterday, and let's just say I had the same build on a different map. It really depends on your opponent as well. Racing forces. Well, you need to have the map. And I am doing exactly the same thing here. However, I am continuously building forces. And the only practice I need is my pronunciation. I really need to practice my English. I like to throw in big words. It's very, very annoying, and that's my goal in life. Be annoying to some certain people. Oh well. Does it achieve you anything? Yes! Why, yes, it does! Oh well. As you can see, I'm constantly going back and forth, back and forth. And there we have an army and simply having a Coyote reinforcement, sticking out his assaults. I guess I am losing a lot of forces, but I'm constantly using reinforcements, which saved the squad day. The day of the squad, and ooh, that's a smart thing to do, perhaps, I don't know yet. But I took notice, this crate has been spawned twice on the position and I walked away. Alrighty then. Here I retreat my two riflemen into a big wall of towers that are not finished yet. And here we have the army entering another site. I do relatively well on this map. Yeah, I have a hawk flying around and I've noticed that he's going air units as well. But the difference would be the tier. Ooh, that was a silly thing to do of me, blowing up the enemy fortresses while my Coyote are hugging them. Oh well, here I rush, and here I... Well, you can guess it, he's going to lose. He fought well, but I fought slightly better. I've noticed in this tournament that everyone is stronger than me in case of enhancers, also skill points. I am analyzing every opponent I had so far, and everyone who applies to the tournament has way more wins, and I am a late bloomer, perhaps? Anyway, I'm going to accept the losses in the tournament, and I'm going to push forward despite having a win rate going down. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, please subscribe, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye.